back with another video. In today's video is going to be a clothing haul. I'm going to show you guys everything that I was supposed to wear on a vacation that I'm no longer going on. So if you want to see all of those outfits and all of those cute pieces, then stay tuned. Okay guys, so this is actually the first outfit. So this is like a chill outfit. Like, I will wear this to the mall, I will wear this to the airport, like, you know, chill, that's real comfortable, but at the same time it's cute. It's just a tube top and sweatpants, and it has bling on the back. So yeah, I'm gonna have all of the information from where I got this outfit on the screen and in the description box below. Okay guys, so this is the second outfit that I would have worn. That's Biscuit. It's just a pink one-piece outfit. And I was gonna pair it with this purse and some pink, green, and black Jordan 1s that I have. I was gonna wear it like that with my little accessories, rings, a necklace, and I have a watch too, and bracelets, but you know, it don't really go. So yeah, and if y'all know, and if y'all follow my social media, this is my favorite purse. Like, if you know, babe, this is my favorite purse. And it will be my favorite purse until I find a better one. Period. Okay, y'all, so this is what, number three, the third outfit. This is, if you watched my last clothing haul, then you know exactly what this is. This is my brown two-piece set that I got from Shein. As I said, the information is going to be on the screen and in the description. The glasses, purse, outfit, and accessories all came from Shein. The accessories are a watch, rings, the glasses, the necklace, outfit. Everything came from Shein, basically. The whole outfit. And you have to tie it yourself in the front. And as I said, it is not for people with bigger boobs. Like, if your boobs are bigger than mine, I don't think you should get it. Yeah. So just leave it to us, babe. Leave it to the lower end of the scale. Thank you. Okay, guys, so this is outfit number whatever. I forget. It's gonna be on the screen. This whole outfit also came from Shein. I already showed you guys the accessories. These are the same accessories from the outfit I had on before. Glasses, necklace, watch, and the rings. It's also bracelets that came with the watch too. I just don't have them on. Plus the purse came from Shein. The shirt and the shorts. These are like leather shorts. Zip up and you tie it into a bow, where at least I tried to tie it into a bow. But this is a really cute outfit. I really do love this outfit. It's like giving me, I don't know, but it's just giving. What would I wear this to though? Like, for real, I don't know where I would wear this outfit. But like, y'all gotta give me some suggestions on like where I should wear this, because I don't know. On to the next one. Okay, so this is also my other outfit that is summer in the background. They can see it. These are shorts, because I've already had this shirt on. I just wanted to show you guys the shorts. But I did not know if I was going to wear the outfit like this or with the brown. Okay, guys, so I didn't know if I was going to wear the outfit like this or with the brown shorts. Now, honestly, I think the brown shorts look better, but I also have another, it's a bodysuit that can probably go with this. We're gonna see. I'm gonna come right back. Okay, so this is the bodysuit that I was talking about. It's like, I don't know how to explain it, but this right here is so cute and so different. Like, I love it so much. So I could wear this with these shorts, or I have some white shorts that I can wear this bodysuit with. And I'm gonna put those on right now. Okay, this can also be a look. I kinda like this one better. The white on white with the bodysuit and the shorts. I had to put my hair in a ponytail because I just feel like that sets it off, babe. Period. With the brown bag. and brown sandals. Okay guys, so this is another outfit. This is a dress that came from Akira. It's a long dress. You can use the strings right here to pull it up more if you want, but I'm gonna wear it long. It's a bodycon dress. I don't know if, is this like marble? I'm not sure, but it's really cute. I love this dress. With the Shein accessories, of course, and the big Louis bag, don't play, period. But yeah, this is the outfit. Okay, this is the green two-piece set that I actually didn't like because it's too tight. But this is how it looks. Real cute. And I might wear this bag with it. If I do end up wearing it, I don't feel like I am. I probably just wear it in the house, lounge around, but not outside. Okay guys, so now on to the swimwear. So this is actually a, what is it called? A one piece black swimsuit. It's just regular V-cut, really cute. Yeah, it's like really cute. This actually doesn't go with this. I have a black one, but I cannot find it. So we're just gonna stick with the white one for now. But it will be a black one instead of a white one, so it will look better. And I will have my black sunglasses that was in the last video, but somehow Biscuit got to them and she tore them up. So that was that. Now they over with. Okay, so this is my favorite swimsuit. It's the white two-piece swimsuit with the high-waisted panties and the white cover-up, which actually goes with this one and not the black one. Really cute. All three came from Shein, plus the accessories. It's going to be on the screen and in the description box, but girl, I was supposed to be on a vacation with this. Like, this is so cute. Hands down, the best swimsuit that I got. Period. Okay, so this is my last swimsuit. It's the three-piece set from Shein. It's with the bikini panties, the skirt, and the top. The top look like a crop top shirt, like for real. Cause you know, most bikinis, they like top or like a V or something. This like covers all, babe. And I did get this out the plus size section. I'm gonna have the link and the sizes and everything on the screen so that you guys can purchase. And this is the end of my video. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.